Vision loss is not something that you feel until it happens.
Most people lose their vision from diseases like macular degeneration and glaucoma, not at birth.
With macular degeneration, you lose your central vision.
You have a blind spot right in the center of your face, so I can't actually see your face.
So even that little circle in which I could see became a big blur.
I was 65 when I first was diagnosed with glaucoma.
There were no symptoms. I had no headaches.
3 million Americans have glaucoma, and half don't even know it.
11 million people in the United States have macular degeneration.
You lose mobility, independence, changes your entire life.
So many eye disorders can be treated if caught early.
My husband tells me that I have beautiful brown eyes, and I don't want to lose that.
Make a plan today to get your eyes checked.
Visit brightfocus.org to learn more.